Hello guys, welcome back to my playthrough of Crash Team Racing. And right here we're gonna do the Glacier Park CTR challenges. So I'm gonna do the same drill. You know what the tracks look like, you know what the challenge is like. I'll see you guys in the purple CTR challenge. So like I said in the earlier video, I really don't like to be I really hate to be boring you guys with me not commentating, but I mean, it's just sometimes I just don't see a point in commentating with things that you already saw or know how it's done. So I will see you guys in the purple CTR challenge. Enjoy. Alright, I'm back. So now we're gonna go to the purple CTR challenge. The third arena, Rocky Road. Now I think the music on this arena is my favorite out of the four arenas. And if some of you guys haven't noticed, this is the exact same music that had been played in the credits back in part 6, whenever we defeated Oxide. And this is the intro music for all my parts. The first 10 seconds of it, of course. I'm trying to think of something to really say something, because you already know what the music sounds like. So, anyway, I think this is the, out of all the four arenas, I think this is, in my opinion, I think this is the easiest one. Because all the crystals aren't in, like, hard to reach places or anywhere. They're actually really easy to get. Probably one of the most simplest, probably the simplest one, and you probably won't have that many problems with it. So, easy token. All right, now we're gonna go over to the Citadel City CTR tokens. Same procedure. I'm gonna go ahead and cut off here, and I'll see you guys back at the Purple CTR Challenge. Enjoy.
Ha ha!
Alright, I'm back. Now we're gonna go to the last arena challenge and the last purple CTR token. Since we now have all the race CTR tokens, the other colors, red, green, blue, and yellow, now we're gonna get the last purple CTR token on Nitro Court. And earlier I stated that Rocky Road was, in my opinion, the easiest. In my opinion, Nitro Court is the hardest for me because of all these Nitro and TNT crates that surround the majority of the crystals. Just makes it kind of tough to get them sometimes. And I think I messed up on hitting one of the Nitros here. I think right here. I guess not, except I accidentally shot that bomb backwards. My bad. I went a little too overturned there. Just trying to be like Colin McRae something. Yeah, this is where I mess up right here. I really thought I wasn't gonna touch it since I was at the very edge of the wall. I had to try and take it easy, try not to get hit by the nitros. Yeah, the Nitros and the TNTs are your worst enemies in this arena. But because of all that, it gives you 2 minutes to try and get all 20 crystals, so... The best strategy for me to do this one is to just go section by section, and I'll mess up again. Like, I would start out with the outer section, and I'll just go in to get all the 20 crystals. Like, I'll start out the outer, then go into the third, and then the second, then to the, intersection. So we got all CTR tokens. Now we're able to do the gem cups for all five of them. But that's going to be at a later video. Because the next video is going to be the Insanity Beach and the Lost Ruins Relic Races. Now, like I did at the very start of the CTR challenges, I'm going to explain how the Relic Race works. But I'll still cut off from the commentary on everything. So I will see you guys in the Relic Races in part 9, so take it easy.